Yeah, I have one over here, but no, this one first. I'll open it.
You do it.
Oh my goodness. Look at that. Look at that. Oh my.
Oh wow.
Show everybody.
Look at
check that out.
Nerd.
I know, I see
band
that.
Of band nerds.
A band of nerds.
Mom, can you hold it up?
Thank you.
Right. I want to see it.
Very, very happy with it.
So that's beautiful. Papa, Bethany, and Uncle Michael. Excellent.
Okay.
All right.
Now
that is super.
Now.
Now it's my school. No, I do not.
Can't
I do not.
Out?
Yeah. Okay. Marie, are these the pictures?
Yes. Yeah, that's the real
one. All right, Bethany.
Thank you.
Go ahead, Tiffy. It is a box.
Yay!
I told you it was a briefcase.
Thanks.
Is there something in the briefcase?
Hey.
It has a music note on it.
Hey.
Hey, what?
Hey.
Oh my God.
What is it? We can't see.
That's what it is.
It's a French horn.
Yay.
Hooray. French horn for Bethany.
You didn't have
them?
We're totally surprised.
I didn't know you had a French horn. It's double.
It's from Nina and Papa.
Pull it out. Take it out and show it.
Wear the bell like a hat.
The bell screws on.
Well, don't drop the bell.
No.
Oh, wow.
Look at that.
It's so shiny. Oh, my gosh. It has gloves. So I don't
Sweet.
Damage it.
Get away from me.
With my oils.
It's made of 100% silver.
Please get away from me.
Monica, that's a good looking pots and pans.
Yeah.
What are you cooking?
Yeah.
I'm hungry. Make breakfast number 3.
We got you the long green ones so nobody's trying to steal.
Yeah. Merry Christmas.
Do you have a place to cook? Do you live in an apartment or do you have like
a kitchen?
Downstairs.
I'm going to be like,
cool.
I got a French horn for Christmas, boy.
Boy.
He probably already owns like 3 and stuff.
All right. Christmas.
Oh, very exciting.
Ta-da. It's brand new.
Ta-da.
Is it like, was it used or anything?